I have no f***ing idea what that is.
But that's what's his name? That's the Dutch guy. I don't think it's any of those.
It is. It's one of those.
Okay.
Oh, please, no.
I mean, I was an art major before I was a tattooer, so.
I did go to art school for 4 years.
I have not even done any of this since, like, art history class.
I know that one for sure. Do you know that one?
I'm gonna guess Claude Monet.
Oh, that's a Monet.
Monet?
Monet.
He has an art degree, bro.
He's famous for the motion, right? Of, like, making the sky look like water.
No, but I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. You got the right answer.
Let's go.
We out here.
And we've got Vincent van Gogh, Salvador Dali, or Edvard Munch.
Oh,
that's Van Gogh for sure.
Screamy Man or something.
Yeah.
Van Gogh.
Van Gogh. That's an obvious one. That is Van Gogh. No. It's not Dali.
Obviously, Leonardo da Vinci.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
It's Van Gogh.
No, that's Pooch. Pooch did that tattoo.
No, Van Gogh.
You know what it's called?
The
Silent Night, right?
No, that's, where's the night? There's a sun.
Oh.
And I know that's Edvard Munch. That's a very popular painting.
Definitely Van Gogh? No? I don't know.
Definitely Van Gogh?
Van Gogh.
You're very positive about that answer.
I am.
What is this called, this painting?
Oh, no,
Vincent Van Gogh. Oh, sorry, yeah, Edvard Munch, wow, oh my god, yeah, you're right, it's called The Scream. Like, why am I...
Wait, for real? Can you edit that out?
Yep. You know, I knew this, I just wanted to make it seem like it was harder for me, just in case anybody else got insecure.
Okay, so, I believe this was in my grandma's house. It was in the bathroom.
Please say it in your beautiful accent.
Georges Seurat, Edgar Degas, Pierre-Auguste Renoir.
Jorge Seurat, Edgar Degas, or Pierre-Auguste Renoir.
Degas.
I'm not gonna answer anymore.
I've seen that one. That's like incredible, like pointillism. But I couldn't tell you who does that. I'm gonna say it's f***ing Seurat.
What? Why have you not known on this stuff? You call yourself an artist.
I know, right?
I'm gonna go with George Strait, because he's one of my favorite singers. Oh, that says Surratt. My bad.
You were right, though.
There you go.
Hey, there we go.
Country boys win every time.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Da Vinci. So sorry. Please edit that out. I knew I shouldn't have got high before this.
Okay, let it be Da Vinci. If it's not Da Vinci,
you owe me
dubs. You have to do 50 push-ups.
Dubs.
You have to do 50 push-ups.
50 push-ups?
50 push-ups.
If it's not Da Vinci, I owe you 50?
If it's Michelangelo, you do 50 push-ups. And if it's Da Vinci, I'll
do
50 push-ups. Yep. All right. Boom. Uh-oh. Let's go. Let's see. Oh, my gosh.
Get that. Hit it.
I got to get down.
Hit it.
Oh.
50. Good thing you've been working out lately.
Da Vinci.
Who is it?
Mona Lisa.
Are you confident in that?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Most famous painting in the world.
And I don't know.
Yeah, Da Vinci.
What's this called?
Mona Lisa.
No, I'm letting you take the lead on this one.
This is a B.
What's the painting called?
Mona Lisa.
You guys seen it in person?
I have.
I have.
Who is it?
I'm not sure. I want to say B. Mona Lisa.
Da Vinci. I was right on that.
I've seen the fucking movie.
I played the slot machine. That's the only reason I know.
I know.
And it's called Da Vinci's, and it's got her picture by it. That's the only reason I remember.
Okay. It's like, if I fuck up this one, then I'm horrible.
Do you think people will judge you if you don't know art?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I work in art, the art industry. I mean, I should know those things.
That's actually like probably like real size too. Bullshit. It's like this big.
For real?
Used to travel with it. There's like 25,000 layers on it.
Oh, wow. I had no idea. I thought it was gigantic.
All right, come back.
Let's go.
50.
Let's go. 50. Got my glasses all foggy.
It's all good.
Let's go.
All right, European. Mr.
I'm
European.
I'm gonna run. No. I started from the beginning that I don't wanna.
Where are you from?
Italy, Milan.
Oh, this is, you better.
That's what I was waiting for. I'm American,
that's what I was waiting
so
for. I don't know. I'm gonna bronk for sure. Caravaggio.
Michelangelo.
You know this is called, where this is at?
The 16th Chapel. I just know this from like the different memes of cats or and like meatball monsters. But yes.
Here's an answer for you that is an American reference. He's one of the Ninja Turtles.
Oh, Michelangelo.
What's the name that we recognize on there? Michelangelo.
Could just be a Ninja Turtle.
Michelangelo.
What is it? Describe it.
It's a guy that's naked with no wiener and a guy wearing a pink dress with a bunch of people around it and they're touching fingers.
Caravaggio, Francisco Goya, or Michelangelo? I would say Michelangelo, the creation of man.
Michelangelo.
What is this one called?
I don't know, like touch of God or something like that. Am I right?
No.
That shit is perfect, man. Like everything, bro. That's perfect. Like that's crazy. Yeah, the proportion. I can't tattoo like this.
Foreshortening,
yeah,
everything is fucking crazy.
It's nuts.
From fucking sight, not from a photo, bro. Imagine being the guy who had to pose like this for fucking 3 years.
It's shrinkage.
Yeah.
It's cold.
He's getting malnutrition. This shit hasn't eaten.
Do you know Michelangelo is the only artist that has a signed piece in the Vatican?
Oh, really?
Yeah, the Pietà that he did of Mary holding Jesus. So he was so young when he carved it that nobody believed that he did it. So one night he broke into the Vatican and carved Michelangelo did this across the chest. And that's the only signed piece in the Vatican because that's the rule, is you can't have your signature on anything that's in the Vatican.
That's cool.
Picasso.
Picasso.
Picasso. I think that one's Picasso.
No.
Why?
For sure.
Because it's abstract as f.
Like, it's googly, so I want to say Picasso, but I don't want to say Picasso because it's not, like, I don't know, googly enough.
Where are you from?
Canada.
You say Picasso like someone from New Jersey. Picasso.
That I have no idea. I'm gonna say just based on the other people, it's probably Picasso.
Why do you have no idea?
I don't really like Picasso.
Well, that definitely looks like some abstract facial features all over the place. So Picasso for sure, because he just f***s around with all his facial features and being all messed up and shit.
Do you like that style art?
I like it for Picasso painting and reminiscing on his old work, but not contemporary here, now, tattoo on the head.
Yeah.
I don't think no one's gonna f***ing get it, man. He's not gonna get no females like that.
See? No, it's Pablo Picasso, Guernica.
I don't know. What do you want me to do? Be good at art?
I need to go to a museum. Big time.
Oh, that's Boticelli.
Like that's you when you got out of the shower this morning.
Whatever. That is the birth of Venus because I have a Boticelli piece that was referenced for my head.
Oh, that one. It should be La Venere di Boticelli.
What?
What he said.
Okay, so is that Eve? I think that's Eve, and there's a tree.
As far as I remember correctly, that's a super important painting for that time because showing nudity like that, showing themselves right in the front like that was very risque for that time and really like outstanding. That was a very feminist like picture.
Yeah, I got a lot of point with that one. Was straight away, you know?
Yeah, and with the accent.
And with the accent.
Say it for us again in a...
La Venere di Boticelli.
Ah.
God damn it. Do I get money if I like get these right?
Yeah,
or?
It's for $1 million.
Oh, shit. Okay, focus. Do I get like a phone call or like a...